state fees and how they're directed. I appreciate everybody taking the opportunity to review that. As you and Mr. Barber know, I've asked that we consider, we placed on the agenda for our next meeting for a vote. So if you would, please familiarize yourself with that, and if you have any questions, I can turn it by then.
Any other comments? That's House Bill 158.
And House Resolution.
House Resolution.
Can I ask a question about that? I know there's some other groups that are interested in as well. The city, it's not the resolution, but if you have other areas, maybe like the county or anyone in the public park, they need, like, how would they tell us the resolution submitted to the state council, or would we have our own division?
I stand on our own, and the council, the, I do know that when their county passes, adopted the same resolution, it's, I think the main thing to focus on is the state is charging fees for various things. For instance, the $4.50 fee for tire disposals, but they're not using that money for what it's charged for. This resolution is about asking the state to do what they, the money they save. A particular concern is that